I have a question which is regarding what I heard that a female can read the Quran in a home without covering her hair or wearing a jilbab. Is this correct? Yes, it is not a condition that a woman cover her hair when reading the Quran. There is no proof to establish this in the Book of Allah or the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So a woman, she can read the Quran without covering her hair or wearing a jilbab. وجزاكم الله خيرا والله أعلم.